In Tompkins County, an excavator caught fire at a work site right along Willow Avenue around 10 o'clock this morning when Ithaca firefighters got there. The excavator's engine compartment was on fire. Flames were quickly doused, and they used shovels to make a dam to stop any fuel and oil runoff from going into Cayuga Lake.